Oh yes, finally got the DLC for Burnout Paradise. I was going to buy this before, like 2 years ago when I wanted to go buy it, but I didn't really want to because of the price. Even though they did give us loads of free DLC, like the bikes, I just didn't really want to pay for this. But now they've officially, like today, lowered the DLC price for like good, I think. I know on PS3 they have. And this is pretty cool, so I'm finally paying this. Oh, Ownage! And I'm paying on my DLC car, the Nighthawk, or the Knight Rider copy car, legendary car. Looks awesome. Fuck this music, I need to turn up the speakers. Oh, this is a good song. Oh, what?! So yeah, I'm not, pretty cool playing this game again. I quit this game for like about 2 years ago, so I couldn't be bothered with it anymore. And I bought one DLC accidentally, which was the party pack. It wasn't too bad, just easy achievements, although I didn't really need to spend like 800 points on something for party than single player. What else? And then I bought, and now that they've officially lowered this, I can start playing again. I waited 2 years for this to go down, and now it's finally down. Sounds pretty disgusting, but you get what I mean, no sexual innuendo intended. Oh shit! I hate this car though, that's the thing. This car's cool, but I don't like using it. I like to use the other legendary, the Back to the Future car. The hover wheels and all that stuff. Hover car even. Yeah, so I'm not bragging as well, but I used to be really good at this game. I used to be ranked 8th in the world on this on Xbox. And that probably doesn't help my cause by crashing, but yeah, I forgot this game you can't... Because like, after I quit Burnout Paradise, I went back to Burnout Revenge for a year, and then now that I've finished that game, well, I finished that game a year ago, I decided to come back to this now, the DLC's back. And I forgot as well, you can't ram into the back of cars on this. It's really lame. Oh, fucking shit! Oh damn! I got like loads of bottles of. Oh no! Fuck off, please! No! Oh, no! Did I win? Wow! Yeah. Mountain Dew. I hate this car, I'm gonna get a different one. I need to get back into this game though, but I mean, now that I've got the DLC, I will be. So that'll be fun to do. So we will carry each other. Oh, this jump though is sick. I don't know, I'll show you now. Let me show you as well. What was my stats on this? Oh, it doesn't show. Go to the map. Oh, it doesn't tell you because I'm in Big Surf Island. I'll show you how much I did on this. I don't know. Oh wait, maybe it does show. Oh, wrong menu. Oh, it doesn't say. Time on vacation. No, this is for its own DLC, I guess. Calling all cars, we got another victim. Cause my life has become an affliction. Oh shit, son! Oh fuck! Sweet. Oh. Well, that horribly. Horribly bad, messed up jump. I wanna do that jump. Oh, I accidentally deleted loads of stuff from my hard drive, so I have to download my 2 Borderlands DLC again. Yes! Yes! Bison! There we go. Totally fucking... Oh, shit. Oh! Who added the pole there? Oh, I hate that. That is such a load of crap. Am I... Is that a driveway or a wreck? There we go. Oncoming. Come on. So I'm now back in normal. Let me show you how much I did, and then I quit the game. Oh, wrong menu. Look, done. Like 140 out or 141 a minute. Everything fully complete, and then I quit. All the achievements, everything like that. And then I went back to start this, and then I've come back to this because the DLC is cheap. Yay, Microsoft, you did something right for once. Congratulations. Oh, so let's go do a few more stuff from Burnout Paradise Island, Big Surf Island, whatever the hell you want to call it. I want to change my car as well, I'm not really a fan of this car that much. I like my Back to the Future car. Yeah, let's go. Oh, there it is. Gotta learn all where all the stops and stuff are as well. Gotta beat all these challenges, all that stuff. I also got the Cops and Robbers pack as well, that was also gone down in price. So yeah. Who the hell is Tommy Noob? But yeah, he's not even on my friends list. I don't know who the hell that car is. So yeah, Back to the Future car. Yeah, I love this car. Mountain Dew, when it's flat, tastes like crap. Oh my damn. Tastes like a load of wank. I'm not sure why this car is being oh yes, look, watch this. Oh, here we go. But yeah, I love this car, it's awesome. Look, I'm good at driving in this car as well, that probably doesn't really prove my point, but I'm gonna use this car instead. Oh wait, I've got, I need to get all the time rebels as well, don't I? Oh yeah, that one's like a little trick as well, to beat all the time rebels all the time. Get all the island smashes. Oh, I made it. It's a problem, I was faster this way as well. What the fuck? I fell through the map! I'm gonna go do a race or something. I am good in this car. It's probably not helping me right now. But yeah, I am good. I like this car. Oh! Whoops. I'm the one doing that. Oh yeah. I forgot about this. I did it in such a bad place as well because. Damn it! Why did I do it here of all places? Well, that was completely stupid, but whatever. It is. 26 yards. That was like a pathetic jump. I mean, showtime. There you go, there's a road rage. I'm your one chance left. Hey, I'm gonna get it. Where's DJ Tomica? He's not talking.
The takedown target is set. Let battle commence.
No, let you commence. Yeah. Oh, T-Bone takedown. And that's the way it goes. Fuck! See, I don't know any of the shortcuts in this. I have to learn this entire map. I mean, island. Fucking pedcars! Shit! Damage critical as fuck. Oh, yeah, the time limit as well, and all that random shit I have to look out for. Fucking die, bitch. Yes! Oh my damn. And that's the way it goes. What the fuck? How? I like crash off at least one takedown. It's just such a bad way to go. Because I keep forgetting you can't ram into the back of the cars because it's revenge. And that's the way it goes. Yes, here we go, getting back into the game. Oh yes, there's another one. Excuse me. Fuck. Go over there, man. Oh no, I'll get you for this. Oh, do I crash? No. Go over there. Oh, you freaking douche. Oh no, I wanna get this. Damage critical? No, that's not allowed. Landed on him. I should have gotten that. Yeah. I need to get four more. Oh, come on! You saw that? The guy, like, went, like, exploded and shit. Into the other car. He should have been taken down by that. Oh, never mind. I should really get a stronger car instead of a stunt car, but whatever, yeah. I have no idea why I made this video, but you're probably watching it now anyway. Oh, shit, just started again.